Right, this one is going to be how to get legendary loot for beginners in tier 4. This video is going to be specifically if you unlock the Dark Aether by doing the little Easter egg, we have to find the golden camera, everything in Act 4, you're able to get the sigil. So let's go ahead and get started with the video. So here I'm going to make my way down to the buy station. I'm going to rack up on some turrets. Right here I'm going to be getting a whole bunch of turrets. I believe I end up getting like around 5 or 6, and maybe 2 Casimirs, and the reason why I want to get the turrets is to put on top of the ACV, so it's always helping me out on the front end and on the back end for any Mega Abominations that might appear, any Mangalorians, any Mimics. So overall, I think you want to prep before you actually go in there. The ACV mission, I mean, you do have 30 minutes, right? The ACV mission is probably one of the hardest ones. It's a little time consuming, so having a lot of turrets with you, placing on the ACV is going to help out a lot. And then, I mean, if you have room to get more Casimirs, you know, by all means, get more Casimirs. But I think you'll be able to find a little bit more once you go in there. But, I mean, preparation is entirely up to you and how you want to prep. But that's just the way I do it. Okay, we're gonna start from the hardest to the easiest.
Sentry gun deploy.
The fuck away from me! Holy shit! What? What? Alright, this is gonna be our second attempt. I'll have to steal that.